Hello everybody, welcome to the stream. We're going to be playing some Overwatch, and overall we're just going to have an amazing time. So without further ado, you know, I hope everyone is having a wonderful like day or night, or even wherever you may be. I hope you're having a wonderful time. But you know, I hope everyone is having a wonderful week. But yeah, let me just get some things situated, and we'll be able to start our first game. Okay, I was about to say, there's 19 total days before the battle pass ends, and I'm only on the 13th one. Okay, well, we'll have time to at least get it. But yeah, you know, overall, it is what it is. I think we'll just kick it off with some 3v3s. Why not? I typically like to go to the arcade first, but everyone has their own preferences. I may do like 3 arcade games and then do regular. But yeah, that's just me. But also, I'm working towards getting that gaming PC so I can at least be able to exhibit it in English. So I'm at least able to get some VR games going and everything. But yeah,
prepare for battle.
Overall, that will take time, but select we shall see where that goes. Let's just have some fun. Even if I lose, it is what it is.
Humanity is shackled. Why fight? A taste of poison.
Took like maybe the good span of almost an entire week to download. It finally got downloaded, and I overall love it. It's a really good physics and everything on it. So, you know, that's how you know it's a good game. Physics engine is top tier.
Cannot escape me. Humanity is shackled. Fight. Match point.
You cannot escape me.
Not so fast.
fun little mini game though.
Mini mode, I guess. Yeah, you know, just overall, just
welcome to Castile.
Have fun. And
prepare
yeah.
for battle. Select your hero.
Where did I get this skin? Some skins I don't even remember getting. They may have been during like promotions or something like that, but I probably don't even remember getting them.
Humanity
so, is what it is.
Misery made manifest. Come on, over there! Taste of poison.
Yeah, yeah.
You're broken. May I? Humanity is shackled. I will find the key.
Fight!
Need healing.
How do you roll
that skill sight?
A taste of poison. Sniper!
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Every soul needs a cause.
One. Fight. Match. One.
Stop mucking around and move. The fray is upon us.
I'm gonna piss them off even more. And you can go fuck yourselves. Because I'm not gonna take no shit from anybody. Just because I was trying to get an elimination. Fucking stupid. But yeah, you know. people just hate for no reason, and it's really dumb. Especially if you're just trying your best.
Only in unity will we fight. An unwise choice. That is enough from you.
Okay, well, not my fault.
Double kill.
Technically, it is.
Try more areas.
Think about it.
Execute double kill.
Not really my fault. They're gonna complain about something that they was just trying to do.
Arriving at Eagle Point, Antarctica. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Humanity is shackled.
I
will find the key.
Fight!
Ow.
Game on!
One. Fight!
don't even have a healer, so.
Group up! Hit him hard! You're see-through!
Neutralizing projectile!
They didn't even try to hit. They saw that I was getting basically destroyed, but they weren't basically even helping at all. To at least get one win. But, you know, if I can at least get one win, then that'd be perfectly fine. I am cold. I have no idea how cold it exactly is.
Welcome to Ayutthaya. Prepare for battle.
But even with the jacket on, I still feel cold.
Select your hero.
Oh. Yeah, there we go. Now we have like the perfect balance.
Every soldier needs a cause.
One. Fight.
Say. Yeah, we got traded, but no. Okay.
To one.
Prepare for battle.
Select your hero.
Humanity is shackled.
I will
find the key.
Fight!
Did like the second amount of damage, but meh.
Ready to give up?
That didn't quite work out.
Every soldier needs a cause.
One. Fight. Match point.
Strong as the mountain.
If I don't get a win in 3v3, then I might as well just go to 4.
I have my eye on you.
Feel
strong. Rejoice.
Enemy contact.
I doubt we'll be able to pick up the win, but you never know.
Following my program.
Yeah, we have it. If I can get a win on this, then I'll be happy. It's just, let's just go today, actually. I doubt this is going to be like a clutch, but you never know what could happen. We basically pulled the LeBron that came back 3-1, but technically was 2-0 in a way. Yeah, no, that was honestly really good. Really solid. Okay. I think now I'll probably just do unranked. But what are today's challenges? Complete 3 games queued is, or all 3, complete 3, okay. 100 eliminations, exclude Subtle Mayhem. Sharpshooter, better, I don't know. All those friends are offline right now, so. There we go. Well, I'm almost done. 7 games as heroes, not the top 3. Okay. Let's go ahead and do any.
Now arriving at Lijiang Tower.
We have no healers. I have no idea. Are you winning?
The sick for the polished.
I have no idea if we're winning or not.
You will be renewed. You cannot escape me.
Losing. Okay, gotcha.
Get off, man.
Enhancing your bunkers.
I know for a fact that
there's more of them than us.
Dealt with cynics before.
It was a well-planned effort. In a way.
Best round lost.
Tactical visor activated.
You cannot escape me. Score. Zip.
I mean, hey. I feel like it probably would have been knocked down to the wire on clutch, but eh. You never know. No, there's no art. Okay, well, never mind. Then I guess I will go back to dealing and being the healer.
Right
humanity
or wrong,
is shackled.
I'm gonna finish this
I
war.
I'll find the key.
Who are my top three there?
Five, four, three, two, one.
Hey, thank you for the follow.
Capture.
Welcome. I hope you're doing A-okay.
If we work together, we can still turn this around.
We don't even have 50%, but, I mean, hey, we're winning. I'll take that dub. I hope. Yeah, that looks pretty for us. Oh, I was still literally near that heal. I don't know why I didn't get it, but oh well.
Recharge.
Oh, hey! Welcome. As you can see, it's being chaotic. Welcome to the chaos. So I hope you're doing A-okay tonight. Okay, well, there we go. Did I get an elimination? I have no idea what the better thing is. Oh, well, I mean, it's at 50. It's a 50-50 right now, but I hope. No. Yeah, no, we just lost it, but oh well. Wait. Well, welcome. Yeah, no, there's no way. I hope. I don't know. Probably not.
Nano boost administered.
I feel invincible.
I was gonna say there's only one healer in that
taking over the
doubt I'm able to at least get win. Or not a win. Well, I mean, if we can at least get to it before anything. Ah, come on! So close. I even had it activated too, but no, there's no point. If we're able to, then hell yeah. Oh. Well, it was a good... It was a good thing, but, you know. Yeah.
Play of the game.
But yeah, you know, I hope you're having a wonderful week and over. You could have, that was probably one of the most well-timed things ever. But yeah, you know, I just hope that you're having a wonderful day or night, depending on where you are, or, you know, but just an overall an amazing weekend. The frames. Yeah, I apologize. I'm playing this game on a toaster oven. Sag. I got a skin. Here it is. I have no idea how I got this one. Oh, it's from the Summer Games. I don't even know how I got it. Unless it was from one of my loot boxes that I did not open. Yeah, no, I'm kind of just working towards getting a gaming PC. And as of right now, I have the money for it, but I don't have the money for it. I am basically on it. You new to it? No, not new to it. I ended up playing it for like maybe, trying to remember when I got it. I think I got a legendary edition game from Walmart for $10 on PS4. So I got a few good skins out of it. And I've played it. I don't remember when I started playing it. I think I played it all the way back in 2019, 2020, something like that, is when I got it. And, you know, here we are 2 years later. So, there's that. But, yeah. I'm not new to it, but I'm also not good at it either. I think... If I go into my career, yeah, they'll tell me, like, if I go into customization, and I think it's under the Summer Games. No, it's not under the Summer Games. It's not under the Halloween, Collapse All. It's under the special stuff. Never mind, it's not under the special stuff. Where is it? Is it from the Blizzard? No. Anniversary, that's what it was. 2021, I guess it was last year when I played it. I don't remember. Yeah, I'll find it real quick, but I'll be right back. I need to go use the bathroom. But yeah, no, I got it. I got it last year at the beginning of the year. I literally found the box. Because I ended up finding the box. I ended up getting it on January the 20th of last year. So I only have the 2021 anniversary. And seeing as how this game came out in 2016, yeah, you can see that I got it maybe a good solid, yeah. I didn't play the 2022 anniversary because, well, I was doing other stuff, so. That, and I mean, in order for me to actually play it for, in order for me to play stuff, I actually had to have PSN, which I didn't have since the last time I played it, so yeah. But yeah, that's all behind. Let's go. But yeah, you know, overall, I love the game. It's a good game. And I've only streamed it like maybe two other times, but eh. It is what it is. Toronto. Two healers, a tank, and two attackers. So yeah. I can honestly see here with like, I don't know, LED ones. Maybe. Like an LED skin, but you never know.
If you need healers to fucking play the game, put heal orb on fucking jumper, alive, Moira heals cat. I don't need healing. I just need my fucking DPS to be alive so they can DPS. Does that sound like a deal? I think it's good.
Voice chat. I'll just turn this down.
Five, four, three, two,
because if I'm not talking to anyone in game, then I'm not gonna. I almost had it, but then I got scared.
Now, to start anew. Cynics before.
We're content. Oh, well, not anymore.
Robots moving the barricade.
Now we are. Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, gotta push back.
You cannot allow them to take the robot.
Oh, come on. How? Sometimes I don't understand.
Can't let them push ahead.
Like how it basically just. The collision. How have I not gotten a single kill?
We must stop the enemy from advancing.
It's my question.
Personne n'est jamais mort.
I'm sorry, what?
Surpassed us.
Of course. I've yet to get a single kill. But I've only done
bothersome.
The enemy stirs. We must halt them.
Almost there, we must take the lead.
I mean, hey, at least now I got five kills on the board now.
I've dealt with cynics before.
Honestly, I kind of wish, like, with the additional thing, I wish they had, like, an additional, like, dash button.
The path of pain is inevitable. The enemy is pushing their barricade.
Come on.
We got him.
Not really.
Minds are always persecuted.
Yeah, I know they're probably gonna lose it. Yep, called it.
Don't let the enemy take the lead.
I'm sorry. How in the hell? Oh, the orb. That's right.
Meteor strike!
Overhead!
Your end is within my reach. Spoiling
true ability.
Expect the unexpected.
large utility robot in our control.
Misery made manifest.
Meteor strikes.
Yeah, there goes. Yep. I have 5 play killings. Gonna go for 6, but.
Step right up.
No opposition is insurmountable.
Seriously though,
a cure for all the ails.
Of course, because why not?
Robot secured. Repeat. Robot secured.
I mean, do we technically have? I don't.
Over there.
I don't know if it goes into overtime. I've yet to get a single win in this, but oh well, you know, it is what it is. Excuse me. You know, I don't know. I wish there was a team deathmatch mode. Like, honestly, because they have a regular deathmatch, but like quick play and all that. Yeah, apart from like that, I don't even think it's an arcade either. Yeah, no. I have no idea what. 10. No hero selection limit allows locked heroes. Enjoy this. It's a 5v5. So, okay, well, I'll do that one. Oh yeah, no, there should definitely be like a team deathmatch mode, because I mean, I feel like almost every FPS basically has a team deathmatch mode. Like, it'll just be like a 5v5 type situation where it'd be a team deathmatch. So, but yeah.
Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar.
It is what it is.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Oh, so it's an attack waypoint. Okay.
Ooh.
I didn't realize it was that.
Hold your thumbs, and we'll get through this all right. Now, it's going to get interesting.
You should try my meatball.
Let's go. I've got a few new inventions to try. Too hot for you? Cassidy said he wanted a bigger grenade, so I built him one. Then he said no, this is too large. I need it to fit in my hand. Well, he should have been more clear.
Attack.
My turret's getting hit!
Interesting that this is Zhang Li's voice actor. What is this what is this chaos and mayhem though?
Is seldom won with ease.
With the payload, Fogamish.
I honestly have no idea if we'll even be able to win.
Your end is within my reach.
Wow. Wow. Just wow. You know, so they're basically just camping in that position.
Time again to try again. Preparing you can never make no fun. A taste of poison. Surrender my will.
Thank you.
This is a good strategy, alright. I honestly, now that I see where we're at, yeah, no, we're definitely winning.
Evolution is a painful path to walk.
Or maybe not. Okay, well, this is just absolute bullshit now.
Only in unity will we find strength.
Oh, it's just like getting out of hand now. See how
bring me energy.
Either way, it looks like we're about to win anyways, so. I'm not even positive on that because of the amount of times that I've died too. Oh well.
Thank you.
Yeah, no, it's just the amount of bullshit, really. I think one more game mode and then I'll end the stream. Let's go ahead and go. Guess arcade and Total Mayhem. Oh boy. Let's go Total Mayhem, why not?
Remember, always stretch.
Stretching is always fun. I don't know, I think maybe one more game mode after this one, and then, I don't know, maybe a different game? What do you guys think?
Prepare for battle. Select your troops.
The hype is real. Yep. The hype. So I want to get her. I want to get the Mexican skin for her.
In my world, there are no secrets. Push your limits. Nothing breaks that I cannot manage.
Oh. Yeah, there is not this.
Up the bay.
Thanks.
Three,
I'll try two, to.
One. Objective unlocks in 30 seconds.
Step up this bay.
Just in case.
Best skin for. Yeah. Yeah, I need to unlock it. I want to unlock it. Behind us. Holy god. Oh my god. Holy shit. That is chaos. That is chaos incarnate right there. I don't think this is the best character for this situation.
Maximum power.
Let's go, D.Va.
Time to save the world. Game on.
It is just literal utter chaos. And you gotta love it.
Did I just... Oh, I was about to say, did I just see someone just like... This is chaos. I have no idea. This is just utter chaos. I have... There, literally, no one can get to the point, and it's just... Whoa. That's a lie.
You can't 20 escape
point
death.
25 meters for the other team. Well, we just lost, because even if the timer counts down, yeah, we're dead. What the hell is going on? This is... I don't even care if I lose, this is just chaos incarnate. Have I even gotten a single kill? I doubt I've gotten a single kill. Literally just...
I will get my revenge.
I have not gotten a single kill. Oh no, lag. Yeah, we just completely lost. I know that for a fact that we lost. I have not even unlocked my special yet, so... I'd be happy enough to get a single kill, though. Hey, I'm happy with that, died. How did I only get two kills like that, though? Yeah, there's no returning for this, to be honest. It's just pure chaos. I have no idea what the hell is even going on at this point right now. It's just pure chaos, and I can't even get like a single kill, so... Yeah. I doubt it. There was no winning off that. No winning off that after all. Okay. There's no, I'm not playing Total Mayhem. Again? Well, not again, but I'm not playing that mode again on stream. Now it's just way too chaotic. I mean, maybe, but who knows? But 3v3 or unranked, because I do not do competitive stuff. Like, no thank you. Oh, there's custom games. Genji Parkour. No, I think one more unranked game, and then I'll end the stream. Probably won't end it, but probably will. But I'm gonna be right back. I'm back again. You know what? Why not? Azteca of Muertos. Mexicana. I can't get it because legacy credits. I only have, it's like, I have enough to unlock that, but I don't have enough. This is technically an origin skin. Think about it. Noche, you know what? Why not? There we go. Okay. I don't have any skins at all for her because I have never played a single game with her. Well, Technically never unblocked a single thing for her because
she liked the newest.
It's about to
so.
Get real.
Yeah. Oh well.
Ugh. Don't give me that decaf.
How do I even get more legacy tokens, though? Achievements. Also new, so legendary skin sometimes available. I feel like this probably would have been like a good promotion for like, I don't know, Monster Hunter or something, but eh. It is what it is.
I was born to. I got bodies to.
Yeah, there's no way I'm getting that golden thing. I honestly hope that they upgrade it to a lake. Because. The only way you can actually get these is if you buy them or complete the objectives, I guess. But, like, it'd be cool to actually be able to get it just by using legacy tokens for, like, some items that were. And legacy, but it is what it is. It's just me, but you know. One more 3v3.
Select your hero.
Okay.
Humanity is shackled.
I think maybe two more.
One. Find the key. Fight.
New character, new skins. I don't have any, but it is what it is.
I'll find my own.
3, 2, 1, fight.
Yeah, okay.
Did I get him? No, I didn't get him. He's dead.
Death appears.
Let me hit on his skin. I don't think we're gonna win this one. I know that for a fact.
Three, two, one. Fight. Match point.
I know for a fact we're gonna win this one. What the fuck just happened? That just happened. That was pure chaos. I have no idea. Like, I blinked and everyone was dead. So yeah, no, I have no idea what the hell happened, but it is what it is. Oh. Well, I didn't take long. From the beginning of the stream up until now, I actually got it. I got back to level 3, which is nice. Is there any friends online? No? Cool. I have no idea if the game has even started, or if it's almost done, or if I'm in the middle of it.
Prepare for battle.
Oh, well.
Select your hero.
Good to know. What does Overwatch? That's what's in a more gold-plated. Gotcha.
Success, we must search in harmony.
What?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 1. Capture the objective.
Untranslatable hamster battle cry.
I aim to
to devastate.
Gotta get up there.
We're in this together. All of us.
Are we though?
Stay put.
Yeah, we're all covered. I didn't even check how much, like, progress was made.
Breaking them down. Capturing the point.
How did I not get a single kill? Is my question. Okay.
Clear heads, sharp eyes.
You have a single healer?
I will not yield.
I'm taking the point.
Yeah, I know. We gotta fight fire with fire. We gotta fight fire with fire.
Is
body is shackled. I will find the key.
Sniper!
I'm getting that fucker whether it's the last thing I do, like, literally.
Great minds are always persecuted.
Well, never mind. Okay, cool.
You're broken. May I?
Sniper! Yeah, there's no way we'll be able to fucking.
You need a moment to recharge. Pain is inevitable.
What the hell are you doing? At least they have kills now, so. Yay.
Time again to shine.
And I got one assist, so that's pretty cool. By the way, I need them. Where the hell did they go? I hate the cooldown. Literally, the cooldown is probably the worst. One of the worst things, I think, is probably the cooldown. Checking in the game. Realize I got this one done. Cool. I have 19 days to at least get to level 20 to get the new skin for them, so. Reskin at 70. And then finally, tier 80. Mythic skin. Rare player icon and common spray. I was about to say, is that how I got this one? But then I just... No. Thank you. gets me here, so. And I get the additional stuff too, because, I mean, yeah. You know, it is what it is, but it is what it is, and honestly, I think I have not spent a single dollar in this game. But Overwatch 1, I did spend a little bit of money on boxes, just because, I mean, I was getting some tokens and all that, just for upgrades and all that. New hero. I don't know for a fact that they're going to be adding heroes over time, aren't they? Like, I don't know how many heroes exactly, but they're adding more and more heroes. Like, if you take a look at the attackers, the tank, attack, and support. Support has less than both of them combined.
I'll find my own path. Take some time off.
Double kill. Double kill.
Shouldn't have put your head there. I'm with you.
Double kill.
Down, please.
Tier 1 and then what? Available for free after tier 55. Well, technically she is tier 1 or tier 55. I mean, she technically is for free, but like, I won't get the charm, I think.
I think maybe one more game, and then I'll end the stream. Go ahead and go duel. Because I've done healing, and... I was in the game, but cool, I guess.
There we go.
Welcome to the jungle. Select your hero.
I'll find my own path. I can't believe I have to work with criminals.
A great leader adapts to their team, not the other way around.
So, how'd you pull all those heists?
Bombs!
Uh-huh. And?
Was there supposed to be another step?
Power means nothing if you do not put it to use.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Attack.
Wow.
Careful, we're outnumbered.
Yeah. Okay. Well, at least I got a kill, so. Might as well.
I'll find my own path. Hey.
I have no idea.
Let me balance you out.
Okay. Cool.
I've got meds. Who needs them?
Done playing around. I've got you.
course. Well, better luck next time, I suppose.
Time to try again.
Why the fuck? Three and seven. Yeah, there's no hope.
I learn from that.
Your end is within my reach. Expect the
driving the payload forward.
Another day, another battle. Let's keep showing up there.
Seeing as how they were camping, like, a majority of the game,
defeat.
3 of 9 isn't that bad. But yeah, it is what it is, I suppose. I think. Dropped my phone by accident, so. Yeah. But yeah, I think maybe let's play like a little bit more. Let's play 5 more games. Why not? Go into arcade and do some 3v3. Why not? Actually, hold up. Capture the flag actually seems like a pretty good mode that I have not done. I haven't done capture the flag. I'll take a sip of my water real quick. Yeah, you know, overall, we we just mad chilling. We mad chilling.
Now traveling to Busan.
So, okay, so Chaos hasn't technically started yet. Okay. Why is the music going hard though? I really haven't played a Sombra much though, so.
In my world, there are no secrets.
Today's a good day for some mayhem.
We're still. We're missing one person, but hey.
Capture the enemy flag.
Let's move on.
I'm sure I'll be able to get it without being detected. Probably not, but won't hurt to try. Unless they have some form of protection. Some form of protection.
The enemy has the flag.
They have the flag.
Shit.
Flag dropped.
Sigma. I was feeling the heat.
After them.
You have the flag.
Bringing the flag back to base.
Enemy has a flag.
I mean, it was a smart tactic, but I didn't take into consideration of that.
The enemy flag returned. Score. Zero.
Trying to give me
one.
Out? I don't think so.
Where is she? Okay, so where
From
our flag is right there, right?
A new world.
Adjusting turret placement.
One character I hate the most.
The enemy has taken your flag.
I wonder why.
A chance to act on my observations.
Genji is with you.
No, that's some fucking stupid shit. If that's who I think it's the one that has a flag, yeah, no, that's some fucking bullshit.
Raksha pranali samrita prana.
Yeah, no, that's some serious bullshit.
Score. Zero to two.
No, that's some serious bullshit right there.
We are outnumbered.
You're telling me that if I switch to her.
Strike from above. Underway.
Your team has the flag.
Flag acquired.
Your team has dropped the flag. Enemy flag returned.
No, like, you gotta be kidding me with that bullshit. Like, the developers didn't even think about that. Like, oh, they can just easily get it by doing that. Yeah, I wonder who has it.
Your team has the flag.
Who has the flag?
Your team has dropped the flag.
Who has the flag? No, seriously, who has the flag?
Let's show him some air power. Converge on the enemy flag carrier. Concussive out.
They have our flag!
No, that's... That was just some bullshit. They didn't think about the fact that if they're gonna use her, that she can easily just jet boost and basically almost avoid every single enemy. They don't need to nerf them at all. But if it's an open-ended map, I feel like it'd be better to just have the flag in a closed area. That way, they would have to, like, walk a little bit just to do all that. I don't know. That's my two cents about it, I guess. I don't know, really. Salty.
No.
Me right now. Huh. Just go random with this one, really.
I've still got...
Equip on this one. Currently brown to Y. Yeah, that's actually pretty good. Okay. Weapon charms. Donut. Wait, what? Twitch drop season 1 available in the Hero Gallery in season 2. That's it. Huh. Okay. So under Twitch drops is where it's at, which I'll probably have to find. Which I trying to think. I think tomorrow I'm probably gonna stream some Warzone, to be honest. Because I've never streamed any COD game really. And I feel like if I did, then that'd be great. Okay. Yep. You know, but I think that's what I'm gonna do. I think I'm probably gonna stream some Warzone tomorrow. Collectibles. Donut. Pizza. Pineapple pizza. GG. I think maybe I'll do another No Limits, because why not? Honestly, I love playing like with multiple different like people there. But yeah. Do I need to do any other challenges? Complete 3 game. Oh well. Cooters all 3. I haven't done that one yet. Mostly because I mean. Go Ash. So I have a tendency of just rolling up my sleeves. Ooh, that bounce though. Yeah, no, this is gonna be chaos, I know that for a fact.
These phenomena bear further investigation.
Of course. One. I got killed somewhere. I don't even know where that was.
Let's get back in the cell. Cheers, love. It's time to save the world.
David. Oh, whoa. Okay, well.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Come down back.
Dead healing. So. Yeah. Oh my god. That corpse lunch though. Junkrat.
Plenty of bombs to go around.
I go up my
nerf this.
Cover.
I've got us outnumbered.
Wow.
In my world, there are no secrets.
60 seconds remaining. Yeah, that's what I thought.
get back online.
Strike from above. Increasing altitude.
30 seconds.
Let's pick up the pace.
Well then. That was the first time I opened up the window. How do I only have 2 kills? Yeah, there's no point in overtime. That was a lot of XP, though. Complete 3 games in open queue. Complete 3 games queued for all roles. Earn all eliminations. Excludes Total Mayhem and Co-op. Well, I mean, might as well complete these two. Well, why not? Feud for all roles, and okay, so if that's the case, might as well do this one, I guess. Okay.
Amid discord, we will find tranquility.
Tranquility.
The faster the years go. I liked you better when you were talking to yourself.
Intip Amen.
Shed the weight of your doubts, and your mind will become clear.
There is always room for improvement.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
Where?
Defend objective A. I have a force.
Honestly, 1-1 is not that bad.
Overconfidence is a flimsy shield.
I really haven't played much with Lucio. Whoa.
This beat will hear you up.
The Gitza at your service.
Oh, you want to hear this?
Come over here if you want to hear.
That's the one reason why I don't play as much as Lucio, is because I have no idea what I'm doing.
This music stops for no one.
Another day, another battlefield. Regen up.
Taking heavy fire. Well, safe to say that we lost this.
We're outnumbered. Actually,
breaking me down just builds me up.
I'll find my own path.
Yeah, no chance whatsoever. Well, at least completed. That is literally that close to it. 10,000 XP. Open. Let's go with this one. What's his name? Ponzo. Actually, let's go with another one here.
I aim to devastate.
My sword and your hammer will lead us to victory.
Gymnastics.
If you can't cut them, nail them.
My cat has just made an appearance.
Oh, Torbjorn! I ought to kiss you atop your sweet little head.
No,
five,
you don't want to
four,
be here.
Three, two,
well, never mind.
One.
I brought the fireworks.
Challenge.
back and forth, back and forth. What? Alright.
Stay put.
There we go.
Together then strike them down. Shake it off.
I got a kill. I didn't even realize I got a kill.
You need to only ask for my
help. Well, that was a dumb idea by me. I know that for a fact.
I am always ready to learn.
Well then. Doesn't help. Doesn't help. Doesn't hurt trying a new player, new character.
Scaling up! Burning them down.
I have no idea what I was doing there. How is this overtime?
Best round.
Well, there we go.
Score. 1-0.
If I can get the second dub, then that's actually pretty good. Perfect.
Oh.
Honestly, 5 and 5 is not that bad. Got an assist on that one, so that's pretty good. Shit. Wrong button.
Much better.
No vaya a ser que lo necesite.
This is a dub. Well, there we go. I endorse this one. That was pretty fun. I mean, 10, 3, and 7, now that's pretty good. That's actually really good. But I think I'm gonna end it there. So, yeah. You know, so yeah, you know, thank you guys so much for an amazing stream. I will be live again tomorrow, and I'll be playing some Warzone. I'll try to play Warzone. If I can't, then I'll probably end up playing some Genshin. But yeah, thank you guys again for an amazing stream, and I will talk to all of y'all amazing.